It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
He's fucking shitty. He's like a big dumb oaf. He weighs way too much. He can't get fucking big jumps. Bullshit. Complete bullshit. The first jump The first fucking jump. Come on. Eat a dick. What? I was not. Fuck this. I wasn't doing anything at all when I touched the rail. My hand was off the controller, and he fucking eats it. Whatever. Horrible.
Head on high, son. Let's give him a
shot. Okay. Well, that's great that they put a fucking crevasse right there at the beginning of the stage, which I didn't know because I never tried to go that way before. And then I immediately die. Excellent. What the fuck is going on? Look at this! Fuck this. He goes backwards. Fuck this. Start over. This is stupid. What the fuck this? So dumb! My God! It's stupid! The opposite of fun. It's just frustrating. Let's put 7,000 holes in the course. That's fun.
Enjoy the ride.
I didn't want to go right. I also don't understand how they get so many points so fast. How are they getting those fucking crazy points? How can I do that? Look, they've already got 300,000 points. There hasn't even been a jump yet. I don't understand how they do it. This game's fucking stupid. I can't see. Look, I can't see where I'm going. The controls won't control the fucking guy. No points. What? How did I, look, I get it and immediately lose it. Why? I didn't eat anything. Fuck this. This is fucking dumb. Oh my fucking God. You get super tricky, instantly lose it. I didn't do anything. I just got it. I landing and let go of the controller and I fucking lose super tricky. Fuck you. Fuck you. This is gay. This is bad. Shitty. Balls. Ass. Disgusting taint. That's what this is. Why did I eat it? It makes no sense. I eat it for no reason. I land, I let go. Nope, you eat it. No, well then fucking lose 100 pounds, you fat fuck. If you can't land a jump, fucking don't snowboard. Fuck this. Fucking awful. I can't do it. This is stupid. Fuck this stupid shit. Explain! Game! Explain yourself! You can't just take it away and then not explain what's going on. I lost it again! It makes no sense! Why am I losing my tricky? Why am I wiping out when I'm not doing anything? Fuck this! The fuck, man? This is fucking the dumbest game. Just keep wiping out, but I'm not touching the controller. You said to stick a jump, don't touch the controller. So that's what I'm doing. And somehow I wipe out non-stop. Again, I couldn't stick the jump. It's not my fault. He's a fucking fat fuck and he won't stick any jumps. Again! He won't stick them. What would you like me to do? This game is fucking dumb. Wants me to do tricks, but every time I try, he fucking won't stick the jump afterwards. I never had this problem with any of the other characters. See? He lands on his head. He did the longest, most complicated trick ever, but he was falling into a crevasse.
Shut up, fat ass.
So he went down in a blaze of glory.
Shut the fuck
he
up, fat
down
man.
In a blaze of glory. Fucking bullshit. Restart. This game's stupid. It really is. I don't like this style of game, and I already said this in a channel update earlier this week, but it's complete repetitive nonsense. The only gameplay is just doing jumps. It's really not complicated at all. It's really not that fun. It's okay when you land one cool trick, but if you don't nail it, it's so fucking annoying. Like right now, I'm having to redo the same shit over and over and over. This isn't fun. Look, I can't do anything right now. I can't get any points on the board here. Oh good, a crevasse. And then I eat it for no reason. This is like the worst fucking course. See, fuck this! This is the worst course, man. Every 2 seconds is another fucking crevasse. It's not fun, it's annoying. It's fucking stupid. I don't want to keep rewinding. The whole point of the fun of this game is being able to free flow with your tricks. And that's when it feels the most fun, when you can free flow. So then they make a fucking map where you can't free flow at all because there's 7,000 fucking holes? What are they, assholes? Fuck this. Fuck this. I'm pretty much done. If I don't beat it in the next try or two, fuck this game. Seriously, it sucks. It's not fun. It's annoying. It's annoying. It's insanely repetitive. There's nothing to the gameplay besides fucking mashing. I don't know what happened. I don't understand. And the game never explains. Why am I wiping out nonstop? It doesn't explain anything. This is fucking stupid. See, right at the beginning, they do these giant leaps that I can't do. I think it's my character. He's too fucking fat. I can't get any points. Look, they've all got hundreds of thousands of points. I can't get any points on the board. Fuck this. One more try. One more. That's it. And I'm done. I'm done with this. The game sucks. I don't like it. It's not my cup of tea. Doing the same repetitive bullshit over and over and keep going until I miss every fucking crevasse and get points on the board. Fuck this. I have better shit to do. Yep, enough. I've had enough of this game.
You were literally too stupid to insult.
Fuck you, you motherfucker. Get the fuck off.